on page 2 of your seminar, notice I've put that proof of the hinge theorem in here. The key is when we're doing this proof, we're going to draw a line so those triangles are congruent, and then we're just going to use our inequalities to get that.